like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
The ocean presents a completely different natural world. The creatures that reside underwater look different from land dwellers, but the ways they function are entirely alien to us. The vast array of life forms in the marine ecosystem is awe-inspiring, entertaining, and sometimes downright terrifying. I hope you aren't easily scared, because the deep sea creatures on this list are stuff of nightmares. I would hold my breath if I were you. You'll need to escape from number 1. Number 10, Vampire Squid. The full name is Vampire Squid from Hell. First, the name, then the look, which is just like that of an octopus and a squid, could foment horrendous imaginations. But don't be scared. These creatures can never suck your blood. No, they can't even suck the blood of fellow sea residents. Rather, it feeds on food particles at the bottom of the ocean where it lives. Also, it catches plants and animal remnants that sink to the bottom of the sea for food. While the rule for the jungle is eat or be eaten, this creature doesn't have interest in such game. To escape predators, it just lets out a particular substance that produces light. The light confuses the predator, so our vampire squid creature can escape. Apart from the light produced from the protective discharge, each arm tip produces light that represents communicative signals with one another. Number 9, Sheep's Head. For the color, I would have named it zebrafish, but they named it sheep's head because the head looks like that of a sheep. Well, in Brooklyn, it is so loved, not for anything, but because it's a tasty meal. However, as much as it's tasty to humans, humans can be tasty to the fish too. It gives a weird smile that reveals the dread factor. A set of human teeth can effectively crush and grind its prey to powder in its mouth. Obviously grotesque. Perhaps it does consult the ocean dentists too, because those teeth are not just going to be there without the need for an adequate cleaning. You don't want to swim with this fish because it might want to give you a piece of what it's made of, but if you feel like seeing them live, you can find them in the Gulf of Mexico and West Atlantic. Number 8, Great White Shark. Wait, you're thinking now, the great white is just at number 8? That's a pretty low spot for the most feared marine animal. Correct. The star of the movie Jaws, which was a mechanical shark prop, by the way, which shot fear into so many hearts, is a lot less fearsome in reality. As more scientific research is undertaken on these beasts, the less afraid people are, as many are realizing that great white sharks are not mass killers as they are portrayed in the movies. In addition, most of the shark attacks that happen actually are not fatal. Great whites are naturally curious. They may sample bite a human and then release them, as they realize humans are not on the menu. However, those bites usually result in the human losing a limb. Many swimmers and surfers can look like seals when viewed from down below. A food item that just happens to be the great white's favorite, prey. Number 7, the flower urchin. Many of you will have come across sea urchins at some point, and some will have found out the hard way what those sharp spines are for. I certainly have. However, the flower urchin is in a league of its own when it comes to defensive weaponry. Described by the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's most dangerous sea urchin, this is one echinoderm you don't want to be standing on. What makes this urchin deadly is the potent venom it is armed with. This venom contains at least two dangerous toxins, chondroitin and pedotoxin. The venom is delivered via a pedicillary. These are the flower-like structures that give the urchin its name. Once contact is made with the skin, the pedicillary often breaks off and continue pumping poison into the victim. Apparently, the size of these pedicillary is directly related to the potency of the venom. The flower urchin has been responsible for a number of deaths over the years, as well as being intensely painful. The urchin sting can result in paralysis, breathing problems, and disorientation. And disorientation can all contribute to drowning. Number 6, the anglerfish. When talking about animals, we usually don't like to use words like ugly, but believe me, there are more than a few deep sea creatures that are nothing but ugly, and this is one of them. The angry looking anglerfish has a right to be cranky. It is quite possibly the ugliest and bizarre looking animal on the planet. It lives in what is easily Earth's most inhospitable habitat, the lonely, lightless bottom of the sea. Commonly known as sea devils, anglerfish are the archetypical horror of the deep. They lurk on the bottom, more than a mile below sea level, waiting for unsuspecting prey to come their way. Their most distinctive feature, which females only wear, is a piece of dorsal spine that overhangs above their mouths, like a fishing pole, hence their name. And yeah, it glows. Their mouths are so big that they can eat prey up to twice their own size. Anglerfish inhale their meals whole. If the meal is too big, they tear into them with long, pointy fangs. If you're a fish, you really don't want to get close to them, but sometimes you just won't be able to resist. Anglerfish are really the stuff of nightmares, but they're in no way the most bizarre marine animal. Keep watching for more of these terrifying creatures. Number 5. Faceless Cusks Eel. Can you see my face? Heard that's John Cena's rhetoric. Anyway, but the faceless cusk eel cannot ask this question because even if it conquers the world, it has no face. The eel was first discovered in 1873 in Australia, and since then it disappeared like a ghost, only to suddenly appear this year alongside all the wonderful experiences of 2020. The mouth and the eyes of this eel are under the body. They're probably wondering how it feels, right? Well, this is bizarre. The mouth stretches out of the body to catch its prey and then goes back inside. That's a shocker for the prey, only if it has the chance to be shocked. Number 4. Viperfish. The viperfish lurks in the deep dark of the sea, its monstrous jaws wide open, yet invisible to other fish in the dark. There at the bottom of the water, it lays, waiting for its prey as it produces light from the organ attached to its tail. This light attracts the prey to him, and then the rest becomes history. Apart from the ghost-like appearance of the fish, you would be terrified by the large teeth looking like fangs, yet cannot be covered by the mouth. The mouth is large, a functioning part that fills the long body with needed nutrients. This fish is both ugly and capable of dangerous attacks as it stabs the victim with its teeth with force from its breakneck speed. However, it still remains prey to sharks. You don't want to see this scary creature, but if at all you want to give it a try, you can locate them deep of either tropical or temperate waters. Mind you, it's usually 2,800 meters deep in the water. Number 3. Sea Lamprey. Up next, we have the predator that is sea lamprey. This is an agnathins, or fish who lack jaws. Although they are classified as subphylum of vertebrae, they actually lack a vertebrae. And their entire skeleton is made out of cartilage, too, like a shark. But just because this animal lacks a jaw doesn't mean it's a meek little thing. Sea lampreys are the largest and most aggressive lamprey species and can get up to 3 feet in length as adults, weighing up to 5.5 pounds. They are extreme predators as they attach themselves to other fish and start drilling a hole into it with their weirdly shaped mouths. The lamprey has been responsible for the extinction of different species. Sea lampreys often attach themselves to sharks and start drilling inside. That results in a hole and a stoppage of the fish blood's clotting. These are extremely dangerous animals, and a group of them can take down even a great white shark. Number 2. The frilled shark. If the video title has the words weird or terrifying in it, you'll probably see this animal on the list. We're talking, of course, about the frilled sharks, one of two living shark species of the Chlamydosilicidae family, usually lives around 1,500 meters deep. But in Japan, can be found, if you're lucky, between 50 and 200 meters deep. After footage of this shark was recovered 6 years ago, it was immediately dubbed a prehistoric shark or living fossil because in all honesty, you'd expect to find that mug in a natural history museum, not while scuba diving off the coast of Japan. The frilled shark can reach a length of 4 meters and has very long and flexible jaws that allow it to feed on large prey, such as the Pacific octopus and other sharks. Aside from that, nothing much is known about the shark, really, mainly due to the fact that it's rarely seen, much less caught. Number 1. Stargazer. Watch where you step as our number 1 spends its entire life on the surface of the deep sea bottom, spending its entire life face up towards the surface of the water. The Stargazer pitches its 1,000-yard stare into the heavens. It is willing to devour anything that swims in between it and the sky. Under the murky depths of the northern Atlantic, the Stargazer awaits at the bottom of the ocean for its next meal. This flatfish has developed a special ability to bury itself under the sea bottom as a method of camouflage in order to seize the opportunity to consume small fish, crustaceans, and mollusks. The Stargazer is equipped with a worm-like lure to attract its prey overhead and ambush them. And being unfairly equipped as an ambush predator wasn't enough, the Stargazer is also equipped with venomous spines attached to its 35-inch frame. Had enough? Too bad. The ability to produce an electric shock is another feature the Stargazer has been blessed with and uses it to deter possible predators. That's it for today, folks. Which one of these deep sea creatures did you find the most terrifying? Let me know in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.